drop your hands to the beat of the champagne glass tonight.